They called it the Second Rome, a great city astride Europe and Asia and its vast empire, which would preserve Greco-Roman culture and transmit it to the West when Rome itself lay in barbarian hands. The Byzantine Empire, this time on the Western tradition.